Hi everyone, thanks for tuning in. So, it is episode 5 of my series, Makeup for the Beginners. I kind of feel that this should have been episode 1. I know, reason being, today I'm going to be talking about makeup tools. I don't know if you guys just... Okay, makeup tools. And specifically I'll be dealing with foundation. Brushes. So it's good to get yourself a brush set. I personally prefer to use my to apply my foundation with what they call the kabuki brush set. This is the more flat top brush. There are other types of foundation brushes as well. This is a more the brush itself. I was gonna say the blush. The brush itself is flat. Wide and flat. I don't know if you guys can see that over there. Okay, so this is also a different type of foundation brush. I personally, it's not my favorite, but you can apply your foundation with this. And then also everyone's favorite, beauty blender, right, or a sponge. So the pros and cons with using a beauty blender is that it sucks up a bit of product. However, it gives you a very smooth air like finish. So if you want your makeup to blend in with your skin naturally, you can use a beauty blender. I do these for finer edges like concealer, that sort of thing. And if I have too much makeup, if I apply too much foundation, I would use this thing to take it off. Then also I really like applying my makeup with a foundation brush or the kabuki blending brush. You get different ones as well. I've got a set here, so there's a more rounder one, but it's still, see, this one's very flat, this one's more round, but it's still kind of flat on top. And so I prefer using these type brushes to apply my makeup. And like I showed you guys, there is these type foundation brushes as well, and some people like these also. I personally feel it makes streaks on my face when I apply it. I don't know, maybe I'm not using it right, but for myself, I've tried different ways. I've tried patting, I've tried different things, and I just see stripes when I use this, so I'm not keen on this one. But there are different types of brushes out there, and I think that it's very important if you are looking into starting with makeup. Oh my word, that was so hard to say. I don't know why my tongue is so twisty. So if you're looking to start with makeup, I suggest that you get yourself a good brush set. Invest in a good brush set and a good sponge. You won't regret it, because you can get the best type of products out there. But if you don't have the proper tools to apply, look, you can use your fingers as well. It has however been said that when applying foundation or concealer with your fingers, the heat, the temperature of your hands can alter the color of the makeup. So I don't know if that's true. Certain things I also do with my fingers that no brush can beat, because your fingers are a great tool as well. But if you're looking at getting makeup tools, I would suggest that you invest in a good sponge and a good makeup set or brush set. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please do check out the next episode, and if you have only started watching now, please check out the previous episodes, and don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys.